Now, listen, students, we are going to do practice of MCQ. I will be writing here grammar question. You all will be solving at the same time and your answer should be very much quick. Online students, they will type in chat box. Okay, start typing in chat box whatever answer you think it is right. Okay, and offline student, you should be ready. I can ask any of the child. So now solve this narration. He said to me, do not go out. Hurry up, tell me. It's narration. See, one of the students has spoken. He told me not to go out. It is wrong. He asked me not to go out. It is also wrong.
He ordered me.
Because don't go out is which kind of sentence? It is imperative. Whenever there is imperative sentence, it means it is a command, request, order, or advice. So when such kind of MCQs are asked, think about the logic. Now recall the rules that you have done in class 7th and 8th in detail. Okay, don't go out, it is an imperative sentence. So what will be its answer? He ordered me not to go. So quickly answer should come in your mind, only then you'll be able to solve grammar MCQs. Don't go through the options. First of all, solve answer, then find out, is this answer available in 4 MCQs? This is the way to do MCQs of grammar. Because when you will see, read the question and you will start searching the answers in MCQ, you will get confused. So in grammar, read question, think about the logic, that what rule is going to be applied, then write down your answer. Okay, then see, is this answer available in these 4 options or not? It is given or not? If it is given, match it with the correct option and put a tick mark. Clear? So yes, Pranay, what do you want to ask? Pranay, keep your video on. Yes, Pranay? Okay. Tell me, what do you want to ask?
Ma'am, member test aaya hi nahi answer sare.
What are you saying? I will be sending you screenshot of correct answers of that Google form. Clear? Okay, now let's move to next question. Again, which kind of sentence is this? It is imperative. He said to his servant, stop working. Yes. He ordered his servant to stop. Whenever we have imperative sentence, in place of comma, inverted comma, we put to, and rest of the sentence verb first form is written same. So with the to, we are supposed to use first form. It is first form. Stop. Okay. So this is the way of doing imperative sentences. Now I'm going to ask you another MCQ. I'm going to ask about interrogative narration. He said, were you absent? He said to you, were you absent? he asked. So listen one thing more. Whenever asked is written, so after asked no conjunction is used. So many students are in this habit, after asked they put that, and definitely you will put a tick mark on this option. So keep this point in your mind that whenever asked is given, after asked no conjunction is used. After asked no con- see they are sleeping in class. What happened to you? Go and wash your face, drink water, go both of you. You're feeling sleepy in class? Go wash your face and drink water, then come back. Go both of you. He said, were you absent? So he asked. He asked if I was absent. Whether I was absent, that is also. He asked whether I was absent. He asked if I was. So this is right answer. Then find out from the given MCQs that this answer is given in options or not. In this way, you will become more confident that yes, my answer is right. Again, I'm telling you, whenever grammar MCQs are given, don't write, read options. Solve your answer on your own. Then find out from the given. In this way, you will never lose marks in MCQs of grammar. Clear? The teacher said to the students, keep quiet. The teacher said to the students, keep quiet. It is an order. So how will you do? In place of said to, what will be writing? The teacher ordered the students to keep clear. So this option is clear. Now let's move to next. Kya keh rahe ho? That will remain same. Keep silence. Keep silence, bachche, listen carefully. Mahesh said to me, do you play cricket? Yes. So what will be its answer? Hurry up, tell me. Mahesh asked me if I played. Okay. Mahesh asked me if I played. Okay. So this is the way to do these narrations MCQ. He said to me, I saw a snake.
He told me that he saw that he had a snake.
I have taken very simple sentence. See, saw is given, second form is given. Had seen. So what will be the answer? See, simple sentence is given and they are saying ask. It is simple sentence, positive sentence. And you people are saying ask. Now you can judge your grammar level. Those who are saying ask in my class. Don't think so that your MCQs will be very easy. And there is no need to study English. Now you have to go in detail. Without thinking, blindly they are saying ask. This is the right answer. He said to me, I saw a snake. Simple positive sentence. Second form is given. It will be changed to had plus third form. So he said to me, I saw a snake. He told me that he had seen a snake. He told me that he had seen a snake. He told me that he had seen a snake. Problem? Any problem? Now concept is clear to you? She said, I must go. Now tell me. Instead of talking to him and discussing with him, discuss it with me.
She said, yes.
See, ninth class answers of MCQ. She has changed must into should. New rule she has developed. Hurry up, write down. I'm giving you time. Options I told you, you will not find out options. You will write down your answer. Must never changes. Must will remain same. She said that he must go. Write down next. He said the girl was dancing. Yes. He said that the girl had been dancing. He said that the girl had been dancing. He said one must do one's duty. Why I told? So said will change into told. Said will remain same. He said that one must do one's. He said that one must do one's duty. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Now start solving change into passive voice. Write down and solve it. Achhe, start solving. Then we will discuss. Again, I'm telling you, in grammar, you have to solve the answers. Don't rely on MCQs only. Yeah, we'll pick up right option. If you... Yes. So write down your own answer, then find out in MCQ.
Plus one ABC तीनों करती बैठी है
Okay, his death shocked me. Listen carefully. I was shocked. This option will be given in your MCQ. You will put a tick mark without thinking about logic. Okay, I read options with in front of you. Now I'm going to read options. I was shocked by his death. I was shocked at his death. I was shocked by his death. I am shocked by his death. I had been shocked by his death. Which one? Wrong. I was shocked at his death. At shocked ke saath we will use preposition. I'm shocked at. So I was shocked at his death. Next, the book is printing. Now let me read MCQs. Pick up correct option. You have solved your answer. Now shall I read? So you write down your answer, then pick up answer from MCQs. So listen. The book has been printed. The book was printed. The book is being printed. The book was being printed. The book is being printed. So this is your right answer. The book is being printed. They heard the child cry. Let me read MCQs. The child was heard cry. The child was heard to cry. The child was heard. The child is heard to cry.
The child is heard to cry.
They heard the child cry. Heard is a past tense. Tell me your answer. Me, you tell me answer. You tell me answer. What have you written? The child was heard cry. See, okay. Okay. You are saying that. Give me an option. I will not tell you the answer. You have to tell me. Now tell me correct option. See how much confused you people are. You are not thinking about the logic. Online students also type in chat box. Don't sit passive in my class, beta. Write down your answer in chat box. They heard the child cry. Heard is a past tense. So whenever past tense is there, see, suppose you have got confused. But first I told you to write down your answer. You were not able to write down your answer. But first of all, obsolete the option, eliminate the option which are not used. See, heard is second form. So in second form, it means you are supposed to use was. So tell me your answer can be this or this, because in both the answer was and was. So B, okay, was here is all. It means D option is completely wrong. So eliminate D option. Now, the child was heard cry. The child was heard. The child was heard to cry. Now see, cry word is not given. So it means B option is also eliminate, B option is also eliminated by me. Now A and C is left. The child was heard cry, the child was heard to cry. To cry is given here.
No.
So C option is also So the child was heard cried by them. Your answer will be like this, but you will say, I have written this answer. The child was heard cry by them. But this option is not given here. But here, sometime this by them. Sometime it is hidden, it is not given. Sometime it is given, it is not given. So don't get confused with that. So the child was heard cry. This is your right answer. But if you have already solved, then it will be easy for you to find out correct option of MCQ. समझ आ गई? इसे ये सोच लो कि grammar is not now easy for you. So start studying instead of talking with your friends uselessly. Now next, Ramesh will help me. Listen options. I shall be helped by Ramesh. I shall being helped by Ramesh. I will be helped by Ramesh. I shall have been helped by me. Yes, I shall be helped by Ramesh. With I, we are supposed to use shall. So those who are saying will, their answer is wrong. Clear? Next, I was writing a letter. Again, different answers I am getting. A letter was being written by me. A letter was being. A letter was being written by me. A letter is being written by me. Yes, a letter was being written by me. The police arrested him. He was arrested. He is arrested by the police. He was arrested by the police. He was arrested by the police. The police. He was arrested by the police. Next, I'm reading a book. A book is being read by me. A book have been read by me. A book was being read by me. A book has been read by me. A book is being read by me. The grass requires cutting. Okay, what have you done? What have you done? See, in question have is given, and in answer they people are saying is. Listen carefully. What have you done? What had been done by you? What have been done by you? What is being done by you? What has been done by you? अभी भी have बोला ही लड़का. What has been done by you? So what has been done by you? हाँ जी तो what has been with has have we are supposed to use third form. So now I think you have judged yourself on the basis of narration and voice, how much narration and voice you know. So we will continue this revision tomorrow. Okay, be attentive in my class, revise whatever is done in class thoroughly. Okay.